back with 17D. Back on our way. Did I turn Walled Village 3 off? I didn't. Show me another village. Some more aluminum gravel. Is that a tree? I think it's a tree. But for a second I was thinking it was a tower. Or another village. I think it's trees, though. Let's see what this is. Chalcophyte ore. But not in an ore chunk. That's the same as saying we have copper here. And we needed this copper, right? Yellow limonite and all that other good stuff. I was about to say there's probably more in there. Which is nice, we need iron, and if there's that much chalcophyte ore, yeah, I have trouble pronouncing it, so if there's that much ore in there, then there's probably iron in there as well. Not just small iron, but true iron. If you guys see another village, and I miss it, let me know. Take down as many of these birches as we can. Get our matic up leveled up. Jungle leaves. So another day of aluminum gravel hunting, and we found, you know, another village. That village didn't have a rail station in it, did it? I think that's the first village we come by that didn't have a rail station in it. Or a Tinker's Constructs smeltery. That's interesting. Didn't mean to leave that there. We might have to take it with us. Whoa! Wolf just kind of looking at us like, what you doing? Chickens near us. Can always tell. Did I get crackling in my headset? Okay. Whew. Now we're in a shield. Found some of this before. Quarried stone. It looks cool. Still looking for more villages. Still looking for aluminum ore. The villages we're looking for, we're looking for the blacksmith to have some steel. We got kind of lucky a couple of times. Why is this? Oh, because of that. Marshy hive. Is this a marshy area? travel. Where are you? There I go, sounding like a villager again, right? Trying to figure out how to get around it, just had to swim around it. We found gravel, but we haven't found aluminum gravel. Found a couple of those holes in the world, though, haven't we? Was that just plain gravel? No, it wasn't. That's three pieces. I don't know why. I do know why. Because I saw it. But Morse Day and the Times Jungle Love is in my earworm for the day. And for those of you who get earworms on the suggestion, you're welcome. Heathland. Like Heath Ledger land? I'm glad I looked around. We would have missed out on this if I hadn't. So, how do we make steel? Is it just iron in a blast furnace? For a second there, I thought those were eyes. I haven't cut one of those down yet. Probably should. so there's another one of the dungeon entrances. Getting dark already? Huh. Let's see if they have any blue carpeting in this one. Light blue, which works. Three more torches, an iron or a diamond pickaxe. It can't mine anything and it can only be used for crafting. What can we craft with it? A world interaction upgrade. Small pile of ashes, diamond dust. Okay. We've got, hold on. Yes, I want that. That can go there. Cooked fish. Paper, book, stick. Alright. Dead forest again. Swampland or wetland? I wonder which this is. Oh, still dead forest. Pretty sure this is an all dead forest. Bayou, okay. But it's not blue. Again, another earworm. For those of you who get stuck on songs. So, if I want to get around this, I probably... just need to go straight through it this way. Oh, it's night. Probably going to be a pretty large area. sun is high in the sky. Duckweed. Keep your eyes open, especially at the mini-map, for villages. River wet, so we're not really in the bayou anymore. We go to another dead forest. Okay. And we have done some serious exploring today, and yesterday, and the day before. Does this take us across, all the way across? Kinda looks like it does. Little hop there. It was almost like a hop, a skip, and a jump, but it wasn't. It was a jump. Hey, look, we're back at real birchwood trees. Or at least right here in the dead forest, it was a real birchwood tree. There's some aluminum ore over there. I don't know if you guys can see it. And some iron ore. Alright, so we still need more steel. So finding a village with steel in it would be cool as well. guessing one of those guys died there. It is just a guess. Maybe an extra big village with a couple of blacksmiths in it, like two or three. That, or we wait till we get to the steam age and actually start making steel, right? Which we're probably close at this point to being able to get into the steam age to make steel. Sure that there is some aluminum gravel out there in the world that we have missed, because I haven't been consistent with ensuring that I'm looking around all the time. Sometimes I'm just going and going and going, because sometimes that's just what I do. This is lush swamp. All right, that's the end of 17D.